I'm proud to have partnered with a true artist, Jade Oshiberu, on working with Tunde Kilani on Ayinla the movie.
Wọ́n kò ṣàyẹ àpàlà ní London.
Àwa máa gbé àpàlà wọ London.
London.
And this is going to be Ayinla's debut.
The film, based on Akpala music star Ayinla Omowura, is set to premiere today in cinemas. Jade Oshiberu has hailed veteran filmmaker Tunde Kilani for his impressive work on their upcoming film, Ayinla. Oshiberu, in an Instagram post unveiling a new poster for the film, praised Kilani's artistic skill and how honored she is to have worked on the production. After watching the final edit of Ayinla, I fell in love again with the characters, actors, the costumes, the music, and the story. I'm excited for the world to see what Tunde Kilani has so painstakingly crafted over the last year. I'm very proud to have partnered with such a true artist and to have helped deliver on his vision for the story. The movie, starring Adedimeji Lateef, Bimbo Ademoye, Kunle Afolayan, Omowunmi Dada, Adelaoye, is set on an intriguing time in the life of superstar Akpala singer Ayinla Omowura.
What
did we do to him?
Ayinla Nikon, do this shit.